Give it back.
You scared?
I said, give it back.
You want it? Come get it. What you gonna do about it? Cry? Go on. Cry.
I asked you twice.
Twice what, loser?
Asked twice.
Be right there. Something wrong?
Something about his school.
But getting yourself all wound up like this ain't helping.
Who's that?
That's right. Huh? Just listen to you.
Who's that? You know him? Huh?
I don't
know. Is that the father of that goddamn little girl? You the father? Teddy.
Cassie.
Baby, you okay? Look at this. Does it hurt? I know it does. Look, it's blood all over this goddamn new shirt, Jimmy. That's why you gotta watch those sneaky little bitches on the playground.
Hey, hey.
Hey, hey. Hey, what, huh? Hey, what? You wanna
Jimmy,
say something?
Hey,
you wanna say something to me?
Huh? I would just let them leave the building. By the way, I'm Susan Hatch, school psychologist.
Phil Rocco.
Listen, you've got a great girl.
You right? So what happened?
I warned him 2 times like I was supposed to.
The schoolyard monitor said she saw Maddie hit Teddy pretty hard. Like she knew what she was doing.
He started it. He's a bully.
Maddie, come
on. Maybe this is my fault. I taught her to defend herself.
Think it's good teaching your little girl to fight?
No. Defend herself, though, yeah.
So this guy here
home,
is walking
Jimmy.
Along.
Yes,
nothing
home,
happened
Jimmy.
There.
Okay.
Oh, then do it.
All right. Hey, broker.
Hey, Jimmy.
Broker.
Hey, stand by the car, baby.
What's wrong?
Easy now.
Stand by the
car,
please.
Don't take any shit, Jimmy.
Jimmy, back in the truck, please.
You owe my son a goddamn apology.
Take it easy. It'll be up as a set, okay?
Jimmy, back in the truck, please.
Some sneaky little bitch, cheap shots. My son, somebody owes us a goddamn apology.
That's goddamn right.
Don't call her that, please. Don't call her that. Can you get in the truck, please, honey?
Don't turn your back on me.
Honey, baby, get in the truck.
Get him, Jimmy. Get him, Jimmy. Get in there. What the fuck are you
yes,
doing?
Shut up.
You gonna let him get away with that, huh?
It's okay, baby. Get in the truck.
Doesn't look okay.
It's okay.
Come on. Get in the truck.
Don't do something,
okay?
Will you? Breathe, Jimmy. Jesus Christ. Yes, mosey on over.
I'm in trouble here.
No, no. Well, I saw what happened. He was out of line. Did you really have to take him down that hard, though? Embarrassed a man in front of his child, Mr. Broker.
It goes both ways, Sheriff.
Is she all right? You all right?
Things got out of hand, Sheriff. They won't happen again.
Dad, there's a bunch of teachers watching us right now.
Get this piece of shit. Can I get that pump from
me? I'm almost done.
Well, see, I need the goddamn pump right now. You hear me?
Can I help y'all out here?
No. I don't need your help. He's done. Fill up the truck line.
That's 1284, sir.
I wasn't done yet.
I think you are.
Whatever you're thinking. Rethink it.
Rethink it. He wants me to rethink it.
You ain't turning that back on.
Watch.
Look. He fucked up. Why don't we step around the side of the building? So I can kick your fucking ass up over your shoulders.
Something around here? I don't think so.
Look, what happened after? We don't want any more trouble.
Your kid made the trouble. Not ours, yours.
What do we need to do to make this go away, Jimmy?
Well, I want an apology. Full apology. I want you to apologize to my wife because it's what's right. And my kid, too, he saw the whole damn thing.
I apologize for what happened.
To them, too.
To them, too. You good now, Jimmy?
Yeah, all right. Go on. Said enough.
Making new friends at school?
Yeah. Made a lot of friends. Learned some cool stuff in science class.
Don't believe that.
Glad we move out here.
Come on, look around. Beautiful house, horse trails, river in our backyard.
Anyone home? Nate, we're calling.
Luther.
I know, but I need you to try, okay? Find them.
And you'll find Bonnie, too.
Yes. I'll find them both.
Luther. Hey, kitty. Luther. Luther?
Daddy, please.
Don't worry, baby. Trust me. Okay, baby. Here's what we're gonna do. take your app. You need to hide the phone.
Okay.
Look for something, a landmark, anything.
Okay. We're stopping.
I'm really scared.
Please hurry. I see two big fans.
And we've stopped in a barn.
What the fuck happened?
I got the kid.
What?
I have the kid. The kid is here.
You brought her here? Are you retarded? Cheryl?
Don't. Gator.
Don't what, bitch?
Operator, the intercoastal bridge to open the bridge. Repeat, open the bridge.
Fuck it!
Dad! Dad, are you okay? Stop,
nobody shoots this child on a bridge.
Dad! Are you okay? Dad!
Get back in the car right now!
Get in the car before Dad's I pull your fucking face off!
Smell the wood burning, Bobine? Smell the fucking wood burning? Now you're connecting the dots? To keep our reputation.
She just saved your life.